about what we can't take to, praise God, overcome sin in our life. We have the grace of God. We have everything that we need in Christ Jesus to overcome sin. It teaches us how to live, how to treat our neighbor, how to treat our brother and sister, how to love our enemies. When they overcome, praise God. The kingdom of God teaches us, praise God, how to live according to the kingdom rule and government.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Amen.
And the Bible says that God is able to make all grace abound to us.
Yes.
That we should have all sufficiency in everything, that we may be, may have an abundance for every good deed. So God is able to make all grace abound so that you can be sufficient. The Bible says that it's Christ that works in us to will and to do of his good pleasure. Seek ye first the kingdom of God, praise God, and his righteousness. And the Bible says all other things will be added unto us. Praise God. We seek, praise God, the will of God. Praise God. We seek, praise God, the mind of God. The Bible said, praise God, be transformed by the renewing of your mind. So when we come into the kingdom of God, our spirit is regenerated. Praise God, but our mind needs to be renewed.
Yes.
Like him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Give God. God, a hand of praise. Thank you, Lord. Thank God.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I believe you have understood what Mama is communicating to us.
Yes.
About the gospel. Seeking the kingdom of God first and His righteousness. Praise the Lord. And how do you seek His righteousness? By believing the gospel. The Bible says, He that knew no sin, He became what?
Sin
for us. That through His sin, we ourselves, we may become what? The righteousness of God in Christ, what?
Jesus.
And when you believe the gospel, inside the gospel, it is where the righteousness of God is revealed from faith to what?
To faith.
May the Lord bless in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
And I want to pray together with you. Mama has been with us here for 1 week, sharing with us the word of God for Monday. We are so grateful.
Yes.
She is an elderly woman. She is not young. She has big children like me. And she came all the way from Georgia to come and share the gospel in Budarani. Then she was coming to this place with her children. They are gone out to share the message somewhere else. She said she wants to share with us the message of the gospel. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So whenever you didn't understand, the Holy Spirit will do what?
Will explain.
Minister to you and make you to understand the who you are in Christ. What?
Jesus.
Because that is all what we are looking for, so that you become a full statue of Christ. Let's lift our hands before the Lord and appreciate Father. We thank you, Lord. We appreciate
We give you praise because of your power, your authority, and guidance.
Thank you, mighty God. Thank you for
the name of Jesus
for us. To your name, glory and honor. In Jesus' precious name. Amen and amen. Let's worship the Lord with our offering as we go back to our praise. For those of us who have the meeting with us today, with me today, please, if the meeting is going to start immediately after the lunch hour, we have some meeting with the workers, and we shall start immediately. Let's worship the Lord with our offering, everybody, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, we bless you, and we honor you for everything that you have given us in Christ Jesus. Lord, we honor you with our offering. We bless you. In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
And amen. Praise the Lord. Brother Philip, just bring the offering basket here. We shall cast our offering as we go out. May God bless you and may God be with you. And share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forever. Please, you just bring your offering here. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord be with you. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
You are blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.